You know, in 1868, there was an 8-point earthquake in the volcano. Two volcanoes erupted after the earthquake, Kilauea and Mauna Loa. But that generated a local tsunami, and that tsunami wiped out a lot of villages along the coast. And one of my favorite villages where a lot of my friends still live in just the old-fashioned way is called Mililoti'i. You know, it's an old Hawaiian Christian village. There's a Christian church, Wailima. And that wave picked up that church and moved it 100 yards inland, settled it down, and not one piece of timber, not one paint scratch, it was perfectly intact. So it was a miracle. So some local composer wrote the song by La Inima. And that's how the waves picked up the church and moved it in, the pathway of the wave. You know? And it was a miracle. And the church is still there today. You can get on the Mililoti'i and they have services every Sunday.